He'll go to the line for two.
At the line, shooting the three.
Dwight Howard. And he can't get the first one. No good at the stripe this time. Second misses also. Nets trail by six. Here's Farmar. He dishes it. Lopez. Pass to James. Throws it up. Anderson corrals the miss inside.
He's really struggled to get into any kind of comfortable flow here. 0 points this quarter. And he really doesn't look like himself out there.
Backing down is Howard. Howard draws the double. Here's Richardson. The Magic again can't hit. So it's New Jersey now. Now Farmar.
I see him.
Jacks up the triple. And that one's good. James. James has got 9 points. Magic leading by three. Nelson with it. Still looking to get on the scoreboard. Backing down is Howard. Here's Richardson. Dumps it off. Here's Anderson. Buries it from deep. And the Magic lead by six.
Boy, they're starting to heat it up from outside now. They're on top and knocking down shots from the perimeter.
Back to Lopez. Baseline jumper. Good. And Farmar gets the assist. 13 points in the game. Here is Nelson. 28 seconds left in the third quarter.
Reasonomics. 101.
Hey, yo. Here's Richardson. And count that bucket right there. He keeps with it. And now a free throw shot for him.
Boy, this is fun to watch. This guy is putting on a show right now. He's making it look really easy.
That's the line. Shooting one.
Jason Richardson. And no problem at the line here for the three-point play. Here's Farmar. They can make this a two-for-one opportunity. Here's Morrow, and a great assist by Farmar as that one goes in. 9 points in the game so far. Magic leading by five. Backing down is Howard. The three. Kept alive. Knocks it loose. Here's Nelson. Nails the buzzer beater.
Aware of the clock running down, he got it off just before the buzzer.
And the third quarter is over, and a good finish looks to be in store for all of us.
Check out the game for Jason Richardson. 31 points, and he's given them a spark from outside with 3 three-pointers. Some strong numbers for him that quarter.
2K Sports, back in a moment from the Amway Center. Now, while we've got a moment, we're going to send it over to Doris Burke for our Spark of the Game, presented by Sprite. Doris?
And Kevin, for that great stretch the Magic put together, they get the Sprite Spark Award. They made their move in the third quarter with their great defense propelling them on an impressive run, gentlemen.
Great, Doris. That big scoring run being a difference maker, Clark, in this game.
Well, it often comes in spurts, Kevin. Spurtability is what I call it, and that's what happened today.
Here is Arenas. So with Howard sitting on the bench, here's who's on the floor for Stan Van Gundy. Daniel Orton is out there with Ryan Anderson. Then it's Quentin Richardson. Then it's Gilbert Arenas and Redick. Four on the shot clock. Here's Arenas. Can't extend the lead to double digits.
Well, the more shots he misses, the more he hurts their cause. He better start looking to pass, because he's not carrying them with his shooting.
And here is Outlaw. Shoots over Orton. Outlaw's shot is off.
You got to expect more out of him here. He's had a lot of difficulty this quarter, which in turn is making it difficult for them to cut into this deficit at all.
Again, the miss by Arenas.
Well, it's just been one of those kind of games for him.
Here's Farmar. The dump off. Morrow backs him down. And two free throws coming up as he misses that one, drawing the whistle and a lot of contact there. They get Gilbert Arenas. And he makes the first. That's also good. So he hits both free throws.
Kevin, they've been very efficient from the line today. Extremely efficient. Especially here in the second half. I mean, they've not missed one yet. 100% from the line. That's strong.
Now here's Arenas. Richardson for three. Kept alive. Second shot opportunity. Orton with the bucket. And the Magic lead by seven.
Nice. Big momentum builders, those second chance points.
Outlaw with it, and taken away by Arenas. Left side Arenas. Shoots from 12. Again, the miss by Arenas. Now Farmar. Now Outlaw. To the middle. And good from the low block. They narrow it to five.
That's unselfish team basketball right there, Kevin.
Magic leading by five. Now here's Arenas. Shoots from the corner. Again, the miss by Arenas.
So far, it's been a challenge. He's been unable to get it going here in the fourth.
It's tipped. Here's Outlaw, and a great assist by Farmar as that one goes in. 19 points in the game. On offense, here are the Magic. It's a three-point game. And here's Arenas. Back to Richardson. From deep, that's good, and it's Arenas with the assist.
Despite his ineffectiveness, the team has found other scoring options, which you have to have when one of your main guys is struggling. That's his second turnover in this quarter alone.
Goes up. Heil drives it in to finish the break. Nets trail by eight. Here's Farmar behind the arc. Anderson reels in the long rebound. Outside Arenas. Let's go with a three. Again, the miss by Arenas. And the Nets with possession. Trailing here by eight. Here's Outlaw. Good. And Farmar gets the assist. 21 points in the game. Magic leading by 6. Outside Arenas. A fadeaway. Arenas missing again.
He's having some real issues getting the ball to fall for him here in the fourth quarter. He still has yet to make a field goal.
Now Farmar. Down to 5 on the shot clock. Here's Morrow. Can't hit, so Orlando will take it the other way. Richardson backs in. Cranes it from 7 feet out. Nets trail by 8. Here's Farmar. Outlaw with it. Kept alive. Wright goes up. Tries to drop it in, but it won't go. Right around. 7 minutes left in the fourth. Outside Arenas. Takes a 3. Arenas missing again.
He's having a nightmare fourth quarter offensively right now. They're going to need him to be much better than he's been so far.
Here's Farmar. And the Nets miss again. Magic leading by 8.
Come on, man. Box him up.
Now here's Arenas. Here's Orton. Can't extend the lead to double digits. Down low. Here's Morrow. Good. And Farmar gets the assist. He's shooting 25% from deep. And here comes Arenas. Redick inside the line. The shot no good. And it's New Jersey the other way. Now Farmar. And here is Outlaw. Anderson cleans the defensive glass. About 5.5 minutes left in the game. And here is Orton, covered by Outlaw. From the wing. And it's Orton missing. Nets trail by 6. Here's Farmar. Fires the 3. Scooped up. And he drops it in on the way up.
Defense left him just a little window to get through, and he just ducked in for the layup. Terrific job.
Now a timeout called by Orlando. Up with Doris from the sideline.
In the break, guys, I listened in on Stan Van Gundy's huddle. He said, "We've got them right where we want them, fellas. Now we can't let them hang around. We'll see if they can bury their opponent, guys."
Thanks again, Doris. Here's what Orlando's going with right now. Dwight Howard, he's checked in for Orton. Pass comes in for Ryan Anderson. Hedo Turkoglu's checked in for Quentin Richardson. And it's Richardson in for J.J. Redick. And the Nets making a change here. Now here's Arenas. Turkoglu with it. From deep. And that one's good. Turkoglu's got 20 points.
Defense has to know what's coming here. They've got to get to the shooters. I mean, it's that simple.